That's the best thing ever. Oh my god. Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you? Oh,
I saw this video on social media and I loved it. I've heard Tyra is a big Spurs fan, so I wanted to give her a call to thank her for her hard work and her bravery.
Taylor, I've got Nan on the phone. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Very good, very good. Of course, I saw the video. And you do an unbelievable job, and I just thought, let's give her a call and see how she's doing.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome. How is everything going now with all the situation and stuff like this?
It's hard, it's tiring, but yeah. It's my job, isn't it?
And
I love doing it. I love helping people.
You're a big Spurs fan, no?
Yeah, I am. Me and my dad are massive Spurs fans. We've got season tickets, so we come every week.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, so offering a ticket to come to see us, that's not necessary. But maybe if you want, I can send you my shirt or something if you like it.
So, that'd be amazing. Yes, please. That'd be really kind.
Yeah, that we can arrange that.
That'd be amazing. Thank you.
So how was it to? Everyone is applauding for you guys and for you to what you're doing now. How do you feel at the moment?
Oh my god, it was the best thing ever. I was just trying to go to work and my mum surprised me and I couldn't believe how many people were outside. That's why I started crying.
Yeah,
I was so shocked by how many people. It was amazing.
But that says a lot about how people feel what you guys are doing and what you are especially doing for everyone in these difficult times. So yeah, I think there's no words to describe how grateful we are what you guys are doing for us.
Thank you. We just see it as a job. It's what we always do. And we always go there, and for everyone to be so kind, it's just the best thing ever. It's so amazing.
Yeah, I think you guys are some sort of heroes who don't get the recognition they deserve. You know, maybe in football, if you get a trophy or something, we get recognized. But you guys, you go to work and you do so many things for so many people. And you don't get the recognition that you deserve, I think. So
thank you. It's really kind of you. Thank you.
So I would say enjoy your day. And
You too.
I think we have to arrange. I think we'll be arranged your address so I can send you a signed shirt for you. And then
that'd be amazing. Yeah. Yes, please. That'd be amazing. Thank you. Thank you so
you're
much.
Welcome. You're welcome. Right, thank you. Thank you for doing all this.
Thank you.
See
have
ya.
A good day.
Bye. You as well. Bye.
That's the best thing ever!
Do you reckon that'll give you a boost for work?
A massive boost, and definitely to me and all my colleagues as well, because there's a few Spurs fans at work that I'll show it to. Just please listen to what everyone's telling you, and please stay at home and stay safe.